degrees out here. It's hot as balls. Dirt and a lot of creeks. It is called Creekside.
That's dope.
Drive one time last time and I was like, stock Silverado for me. Yeah, maybe.
There we go.
Colton.
I like how you were like, we only got stuck the one time last time.
Yeah, he sent it a little too hard. It's fine. I'll just
be sitting in literal mud. Here, let me see. Hand it up.
I'm like about to be underwater.
Do I need to get out? If you put me more in this water, I'm about to go under. Oh my god. I'm glad I didn't put nothing in the storage over here.
Yeah, maybe I should grab my phone. But...
Do you want it? Watch out. Colton, maybe you got a little too confident.
Was that deep?
I told you it looked deep.
You said, hey, it looks deep.
Yeah, that means it's a no-go. And you're like, it's not that deep. See, this is why we need a GoPro, so I could rewind the tapes and be like, it looks deep.
Yeah.
I think maybe I need portals.
Yeah, that's why we said you need to change clothes. Dean was like immediately out of there. You scared of getting dirty, D? Like, yeah, whatever.
I mean, he was like completely underwater.
Yeah, he's like, you're sitting in the mud, so. Oh Lord, have mercy. Oh my god, dude.
Thank you. I didn't know that either.